Hell is a short film concerning a 14-year-old girl who has lost her mum a couple of years ago, and she lives with her single father, and she finds out that her dad is romantically involved with her French tutor, and she has to come to the decision whether or not this is a good thing and whether she can accept the French tutor as her potential new mum.
It was a great character because she's sort of the antagonist, but she's not a bad character, she's not a bad person. She's on her life journey and she makes a decision, you know. She understands the importance of the situation and she decides that she can't be a part of this family at this time in her life. She's a very young woman, she's doing her own career and all of this, so. And she sees that this is a broken, a family that's hurting, and it's too big of a responsibility for her to take it on at this time. And I think that's actually a brave decision to make.
Estelle, c'est arrivé.
Que must contract when followed by a word that begins with a vowel. Elle est arrivée. She has arrived. Est-ce qu'elle est arrivée? Has she arrived? Tu comprends parfaitement. What's wrong with you today?
Stupid.
What's stupid?
Her story is interesting. I lost my father when I was a little boy, and my mother eventually did, many years later, start to, you know, date other men. And, you know, I was about her age when my mother said it's time for her to get remarried. You know, and it's an interesting thing, you know, the kid is put in this position where the child also has to accept or otherwise, and you know, it's just I kind of wanted to capture that, just that little sliver of time in that kind of teenage life, you know. Well, last year's film, Empire Estates, was, I think that was the first time we worked together.
Yeah, first long, and,
So that was our first, and Lara was the lead in that. Have we worked together? Yes, we did Crash Dance.
Yes,
we did a web series. Pilots.
I also played a teacher.
Yeah, she's like typecast. Yeah. And actually, Crash Dance screens in New York at the New York Web Festival in November.
Mm-hmm.
It's fabulous because I love it. It's very pretty. It's always very nice. And the people are lovely and the films are great, and it's also, because I live in America, it's a great opportunity to see Australian films that we don't get to see in America. So I come to once a year to Saint-Tropez to see Australian films. It's fantastic.
Yay! That's good.
That'll do. We won. Oh yeah, Mike, come on. Just don't make it
up. We're winning.
I gotta tell you this. So the last time I played Batong against the French, I lost. Not me personally, but the Australian team lost by 1 point. That was 2010. Very happy to come back and win. For the kangaroo. Yeah.